Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the name not resolved error. When you try to access a website, you may encounter a name not resolved error message. This means that for some reason, the webpage cannot be reached. If the site is yours, this error can harm your reputation and drive away potential customers. In this video, we'll show you how to fix it on a computer and an Android device. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's look at some ways to get this error fixed. The first step is to establish whether a problem with your internet connection is causing the error. To do this, try to access the site from a different Wi-Fi network. If it works, then you may simply need to restart your router. Don't worry, if this doesn't solve the problem, there are several other things you can try. The name not resolved error might also be caused by outdated cache items on your device. To fix this issue, you'll need to flush the DNS cache on your computer. If you use Windows, open the Command Prompt app. You can use the keyboard shortcut Windows plus R to launch the Run window, then enter Command to open the Command Prompt. Type in the command below and hit Enter. Windows will now clear and reset your DNS cache files. When it's ready, you should see a message that says, "Successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache." If you have a Mac OS device, you'll need to enter the command below in the terminal. If you use Linux, flush the DNS cache with nscd by entering the command line below in the init.d subdirectory. To flush the DNS cache with systemd, enter this command line. Then enter the command below to make sure it's worked. Now try accessing the website again. If that didn't work, let's keep going. If you're still unable to access the website, the problem may be rooted in your browser. For example, Google Chrome has its own DNS cache, so you'll need to clear it as well. To do this, open Google Chrome and enter the line below into the address bar. This will produce the following screen. Now, simply click on the Clear Host Cache button. We also recommend checking the page preloading settings in Google Chrome. When enabled, this feature will preload the contents of websites you visited in the past, including the DNS data, so they render more quickly. This means it might be storing outdated information, so you'll need to disable it. In your Google Chrome window, click on the three dots at the top right corner and select Settings. Then navigate to Privacy and Security. Next, select Cookies and Other Side Data. Locate the preload pages for faster browsing and searching setting and switch it off. While you're here, you might also want to clear your browser cache. To do this, return to the Privacy and Security page and select Clear Browsing Data. In the pop-up window, set the time range to All Time, ensure all boxes are checked, and hit Clear Data. If you're still getting a name not resolved error after clearing your DNS and cache, it's time to try resetting your firewall settings. If you use a security program, it might be identifying a false threat on the site and blocking access to it. In Windows, open the Settings app and select Privacy and Security, then click on Windows Security. On the next page, select Firewall and Network Protection. Then click on the Restore Firewalls to Default option at the bottom of the page. Finally, click on the Restore Defaults button. Now, try accessing the site. If you're still unsuccessful, let's explore more fixes together. The DNS server may not be working correctly, resulting in the name not resolved error. To troubleshoot this issue, you'll need to use a DNS server address from Google's public servers. In Windows, open the Control Panel and navigate to Network and Sharing Center. On the next page, select Change Adapter Settings. Then find your current network, right-click on it, and select Properties. In the Properties window, double-click on Internet Protocol version 4 or Internet Protocol version 6. In the next pop-up window, select Use the following DNS server addresses and enter the information for Google servers. There are the IP addresses of the Google DNS servers. If you're using macOS, open System Preferences and select Network. Then click on Advanced and open the DNS tab. Click on the plus button and add a new DNS server and enter the addresses of Google's public DNS servers. When you're ready, select OK and apply. If none of the methods we've covered so far have resolved the issue, there might be a problem with the site's DNS records. If the website you're trying to access is not yours, there isn't anything you could do. However, if the website is yours, you can try disabling the DNSSEC for your domain. This is a security extension that protects your DNS records from unauthorized access. However, if you've recently switched to a new web host, the DNSSEC might be preventing the domain from propagating properly. To check if DNSSEC is enabled for your domain, you can run a whois search. Simply enter your domain, then look for the DNSSEC field. If it says signed, then you'll need to disable it. You should be able to do this from your domain registrar account or your hosting dashboard. If you're a Kinsta client, you can access your DNS records from your My Kinsta dashboard. Select the DNS tab, followed by your domain name. In the DNS records section, check to see if there's a DNSSEC record. Then go ahead and delete it. If you're unable to access or edit your DNS records, we recommend contacting your hosting provider for assistance. You may also wonder how to resolve the name not resolved error on an Android device. First, try turning off the preloading pages settings in Chrome, as we've previously covered. Simply click on the three dots on the top right corner of the screen, select Settings, and follow the instructions outlined in Method 3. If you have an antivirus app on your Android device, you might want to disable it and try accessing the site again. Alternatively, reboot your phone in safe mode. If the error doesn't appear in this mode, it might have been caused by a recently installed app on your device. Finally, you could try restoring the Chrome app to the factory version. To do this, navigate to Settings, then Apps on your phone. Then look for the Chrome app, open it, and click on the Disable button. This will ask you to confirm your selection. Click on Disable App and wait for the process to complete. Then try reaccessing the site. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migration from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.